carved out, smoother inside.
Hey guys, so if you guys want to see this bear, stand over here beside me and I'll show you guys this bear.
Right over here.
So if you stand by the wall and you look up, the bear is also looking up with you.
Oh,
so here's the nose, here's its back, here's its shoulder.
So we call that the standing bear.
By raising my hand. So here's a flood that actually happened several years ago, and the outcome of this one
in the bottom is the mountain.
Yeah.
So that's as high as I can reach.
You're holding up the line.
Sorry.